Hello Nairn, I'm Ryan Turner from the Ryan Turner Band. I'm delighted to bring you an episode of the Lunchtime Sessions with Nairn Community and Arts Centre. Joining me this afternoon is my good musical friends, Shuni Cramsey and David James. We really hope you enjoy the music we provide for you, and we hope to see you all sometime soon when we get back up to Scotland to play. Hope you enjoy the show. Thank you.
And we're going to kick things off for you with a Hal Ketchum song. It's called Small Town Saturday Night. All right.
There's an Elvis movie on the marquee sign. We've all seen at least three times. Everybody's broken, Bobby's got a butt to put a dollar's worth of gas in the pickup truck. We're going 90 miles an hour down a dead end road. What's the hurry, son? Where you gonna go? Yeah, we're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. All right. Lucy's got a lipstick on a little too bright. Bobby's getting drunk and looking for a fight. With liquor on his breath and trouble on his mind, Lucy's just a kid along for the ride. We've got a six-pack of beer and a bottle of wine. Gotta be bad just to have a good time. Yeah, we're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. All right. Yeah. Bobby told Lucy the world ain't around. Drops up sharp at the edge of town. Lucy, you know the world must be flat, 'cause when people leave town, they never come back. They go 90 miles an hour to the city limit sign. Put the pedal to the middle for they change their mind. Yeah, we're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a howl at the moon, shoot out the lights. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night.
Take her home. Hey, thank you very much. That's Small Town Saturday Night.
Here's a song, was written by the great Steve Earle. Well, I took a stroll on an old long walk on a D-I-E-I-A. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk. Gonna find someday I had asked a friend, what's a fella to do if her hair was black and her eyes blue? And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl down the Sawmill Prom with my Galway girl. Plants, you we were halfway there when the rain came down on a day I hey, hey, hey. She asked me after a flap downtown on a fine summer. Good friend, what's a fella to do if her hair is black and her eyes are blue? And I took her hand and I gave her a twirl. Oh, I lost my heart to a Galway girl, yeah. was all alone, with a broken heart and a ticket home. And I ask you now, what's a fella to do if your hair is black and your eyes are blue? 'Cause I'm a traveling man, I've been a lover of the world. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl. Take her home! Saw your picture in the paper, and I see you marrying good. For I know that he can give you all the things I never could. But I know that he can give you what you need most of all. Yes, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. Yes, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. And you know that I'll be waiting when you finally come to call. When night falls on that mansion, and you're lying in your bed, when he begs for your attention, will you think of me instead? When he reaches out to touch you, is your face turned towards the wall? Well, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. Yes, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. And you know that I'll be waiting when you finally come to call. Yes, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. And you know that I'll be waiting when you finally come to call. Yes, you know that I'll be waiting when you finally come to call.
Going to keep it country this time, folks. And one of our old-time favorites, also gone but not forgotten, from the late, great Merle Haggard. Here's some Ramblin' Fever. My hat don't hang in the same nail as long. My ears can't stand to hear the same old song. I won't need the highway long enough to bow down in the mud. 'Cause I got rambling fever in my blood. I caught this rambling fever long ago.
When I first heard the lonesome whistle blow, and someone said, ever gave a damn, well, the damn sure done you wrong. 'Cause I got rambling fever all along. Rambling fever, the kind that can't be measured by degree. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. There's times when life falls down on the sofa, let some pretty lady rub my back, spend the early morning drinking coffee, thinking about when I'll be coming back. 'Cause I don't let no woman tie me down. I've never been too old to get around. I wanna die along the highway right away, some old highline pole. Rest this rambling fever in my soul. Rambling fever, the kind that can't be measured by degree. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Rambling fever, it's the kind that can't be measured by degrees. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Let's take it home.
Biggest thing that happens is a county fair. I guess that's why it seems such a big event, what we all call the Carroll County accident. The wreck was on the highway just inside the line. Walter Brown had lost his life, and for a time it seemed that Mary Ellen Jones would surely die. But she lived long enough for her to testify. Mary Ellen testified he flagged her down, said he was sick and could she drive him into town. And no one ever doubted what she said was true, 'cause she was well respected in the county too. Yeah, I went down to see the wreck like all the rest, the bloody seats, the broken glass, a tangled mess. There I found something no one else had even seen, behind the dash of Mary's crumpled up machine. A little matchbox circled with a rubber band, and inside the ring from Walter Browning's hand. It took a while to figure out just what it meant, the truth about the Carroll County accident. By dark at night I'd romp that ring in too well, and I took a secret oath that I would never tell. the truth about the Carroll County accident. Cause the county ordered that a marble monument. I lost him in the Carroll County accident.